So how do you play the kalimba? First, you have to familiarize yourselves with the finger tabs here. And as you can see, there are letters and numbers that are engraved on the finger tabs. And for the happy birthday song, the chord for it is G, G, A, G, C, B. G, G, A, G, D, C. G, G, the other G is here. E, C, B, A. F, F. E, C, D, C. So if you play it fast, it will sound like this.